हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी करंट अफेयर्स एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज, झरनी ओजन पोर्टल हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड बाय विच स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया? ओडिशा, छत्तीसगढ़, झारखंड और बिहार। The correct answer is option C, Jharkhand. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, which of the following is the nodal ministry for coordinating activities during the Poshan Pakhwada? Ministry of Education, Agriculture, Rural Development or Ministry of Women and Child Development? The correct answer is option D, Ministry of Women and Child Development. Next question is, third annual edition of International SME Convention 2023 has been held in New Delhi, Mumbai, Kanpur or Jaipur? The correct answer is option A, New Delhi. Next question is, Matua Dharma Mahamela 2023 is being organized in which Indian state? Rajasthan, Karnataka, West Bengal or Himachal Pradesh? The correct answer is option C, West Bengal. Next question is, who has been appointed as the chairman of the Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority or PFRDA? J.K. Sharma, Deepak Mohanty, Pramod Kumar Singh or Supratim Bandopadhyay? The correct answer is option B, Deepak Mohanty. Next question is, who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Jio Cinema? Surya Kumar Yadav, Shubham Gill, Virat Kohli or KL Rahul? The correct answer is option A, Surya Kumar Yadav. Next question is, which Indian city has been honored with the 2023 Partnership for Healthy Cities Award for its tobacco control efforts? Chennai, Hyderabad, Bengaluru or Thiruvananthapuram? The correct answer is option C, Bengaluru. Next question is, who was awarded the Governor of the Year Award for 2023 by the international publication Central Banking? Shaktikant Das, Raghuram Rajan, D. Subba Rao or Urjit Patel? The correct answer is option A, Shaktikant Das. Next question is, the ground station for India-Bhutan satellite has been inaugurated at New Delhi, Thimphu, Jaipur or Paro? The correct answer is option B, Thimphu. Next question is, the second edition of the Africa-India field training exercise is being held in Pune, Nasik, Mumbai or Aurangabad? The correct answer is option A, Pune. Last question is, Zojila Pass connects Jammu and Srinagar, Srinagar and Leh, Shimla and Tibet or Leh and Manali? The correct answer is option B, Srinagar and Leh. Now it's time for the practice question. Every year, Poshan Pakhwada is celebrated in the month of March for dash 5 days, 10 days, 15 days or 20 days. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.